Listen, I got nothing but love for you, okay?
Thank you.
Nothing but love. No, none but to hear me, son. I got some strong around. Yo, me and my boys make 3 crazy shots in a row. Let's do something wild.
Drop shipping.
Oh! Mom, is that you?
Buckets.
That's not how the joke was supposed to go.
That wasn't supposed to be the crazy thing. I actually got something else in mind.
You down to trade cars for the weekend?
Absolutely.
So I can get this one?
Oh my God. You give me the Wraith, I give you Yeti. Hey, what's up? My name's Logan. You're my new car for the weekend.
Yeah, believe in yourself. Who else gonna believe in you? Who else gonna believe in you?
She's literally trying to stick her finger in my butt.
Lana tries to put her finger in your butt.
I don't think it's funny.
You guys aren't fucking yet.
Nah, we just popping each other's buttholes.
Does she make this noise when she does it?
No, she goes boop.
When you finally have sexual intercourse with Lana, are you gonna let the people know?
I'm not big on kiss and tell.
My man won't kiss and tell, but if you stick his finger up your butt, he will let the world know.
Rolls Royce, bitch. Right. The doors go that way. Right.
I like this thing.
If I tell you a joke, you have to follow me on IG, okay?
If you make me laugh with your joke, I'll follow you on Instagram.
Your boxing career.
How's the vlog your Instagram so they can all follow you? At Logan Paul. Everyone go follow what he just said on Instagram.
How many views you get per video?
Me?
After the jungle thing, not too many.
The jungle thing? First off, it was a fucking forest.
You know, I took a picture with Jake Paul once at the Grove.
And?
He wasn't worth the time, to be honest with you.
What'd you just say?
You heard what I said.
Are you a freshman in high school?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna call you freshman.
I'm gonna call you 0-1.
I don't know how many more of these I can take. For real, I'm getting toasted out here.
Toast,
7:30 in the morning. Going to San Francisco for Mike's sister's graduation. Woo! Congratulations, Abby. You're getting a master's degree and you're really smart.
It could have been on a 40-minute flight, but instead we're driving for 5 hours and 22 minutes because Logan has a fucking sinus infection.
Mike's off this morning, bro.
And I haven't slept yet because you were in my room trying to get me to meet a new TikToker at 4 a.m. I don't give a shit about her, and I don't give a shit about TikTok.
Don't worry, Abby. We're coming to see you graduate, and you're so much smarter than Mike.
I will retire with the crown. Yes. No, I'm not lucky. I'm blessed. Yes. Clap for the heavyweight champ.
What the fuck are you doing right now? My sister's graduating. She's about to walk right now.
I had a long night, Mike. Cut me some slack.
But I couldn't do it all alone. Cause I'm still hood. Hollywood couldn't change me.
How does it feel knowing that you could administer business?
It feels pretty good because you guys are complete degenerates and no one is running your business at this point. I literally had to convince my mom and dad that you guys are gay together.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I swear.
Why would you lie to mom and dad?
Just thought we were gay, dude.
Listen, dude, we got a close working relationship and very fine line between brotherhood style friends and gay lovers, bro.
It's true, actually.
It's a fine line. But listen, if you watch the podcast or you watch the vlogs or you watch my content, you know.
We suck each other up.
Can
you all show me college life?
Come to a Berkeley party.
I know what you said about your sister graduating, but yo, listen.
College parties, bro. I didn't get to go on any. You dropped out.
I'm there. Right after my friend's sister graduates.
Yeah! You're so much more successful than Mike!
My dad, he did some research on the girl that you gave me for my birthday present. He got caught by his girlfriend doing research.
Oh no. She accused me of watching porn with my son. She said, what kind of father are you?
I feel partially responsible for that. I can't lie. I'm kind of proud of myself.
Mom, we're waiting for it, Mike. We're waiting for it. No. Once you do that, you're
do what? Do what, Robin?
Porn.
What? I'm not doing porn.
You don't let him do
no
porn.
No way, Robin. I can assure you he's about to do it. It's good money.
He's not.
I
won't forgive you.
All right. I'll see you later, Robin. You really dug yourself into a hole with this one, Mike.
All right, boys, I got a little bit of a secret for you guys. One of the girls that reached out is from a little sorority by the name of Alpha Beta Theta Chi.
Epsilon Kappa Chi Gamma Epsilon Omega Omega Phi Alpha Phi Beta.
She said that we should stop by the sorority house because it's a good time.
How you doing, Logan?
We're back in college, baby.
Bye.
She didn't even spit on me. She didn't make contact.
No, cool, dude.
I don't know if that's what life's about.
I'm sorry. Not really.
Okay.
No.
Listen, I got nothing but love for you, okay?
Thank you.
Nothing but love?
I don't really respect you that much.
All good. I've got nothing but love for you. Respect,
you
empathy, everything.
That's,
for real.
That's not cool.
Do you like my jacket, at least?
I do. I like everything about you. But in the future, not cool to spit on people.
And then run away.
And if you are going to run away, you got to be faster than that.
I'm not that fast. It's okay.
I know. I can tell. We caught up to you. But.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Was wild. Ryan Jesus, Wayne. You college girls and men are crazy.